Streaks on the china, never matter before. Who cares? And you drop kick your jacket, and you came through the door. No one cares. And some TV all around. No one cares. After a new arrival, Wesley, life is born a new survival. And just might have the good life yet.
Streaks on the china, never mattered before. Who cared when you drop kicked your jacket as you came through the door? No one glared, but sometimes things get turned around and no one's spared. All hands look out below, there's a change in the status quo. Gonna need all the help that we can get. According to our new arrival, life is more than mere survival. We just might live the good life yet.
Yeah. the past, there ain't no easy way. The time that between us and me is too late. God, it's good to be here walking together, my friend. Living a dream of you all the time. Live a life by the draw. It's how it happens. Live a life by the draw. It's how it happens. Oh, oh, oh. Live a life. Start a play, run with me, make me sway. Higher as the ocean, up the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When you dance, you have a way with me, all sway with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on. My eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. Whose sway I go weak. I can hear the sound of violin long before it begins. Because only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway it out. Dancers may be on the floor, but my eyes, they see only you. Only you have the magic technique. You swear I go away. Can hear the sound of violin long before it begins. Simply you know how. Sway this wood, sway it out. I can hear the sound of your violins long before it begins. It's only you know how. Sway the smooth, sway it out. Sway the smooth, sway the smooth.
Hello, everybody. Hello, I'm going to play some songs right away. Okay. Away we go. Thanks for being here. Hope y'all caught Lynn at the beginning. Lynn Belvedere. My guy. So welcome, everybody. Thank you for your time. Thank you for being here. Peter DeMoore's Acoustic Live Loop Show. So much going on. We got 60s night coming up Saturday night. Don't forget, I'm going to do an invite. I hope you can share it with people of all ages that enjoy 1960s music. I'm going across the whole decade, so not just late or early. And so I hope you enjoy that. Then the Saturday following, we're doing You Oughta Be in the Aughts, to 2000s to 2010 night of music. Got a lot of that stuff in my book. So, yes. If you like the show, leave a comment about a TV show that more people should watch and why. So I'm wearing one tonight, NBC's Heroes. If you haven't watched it, check out season one. Season one still holds up. Season one of Heroes is still a masterpiece. Lots of shows in the mix. Of course, we started the night with Mr. Belvedere, but what's your show that you want people to watch? And don't be shy. Say what show and say why. Because it's awesome. Or because it's funny. Anyway, thanks for tuning in tonight, everybody. If you love the songs, leave some love in the virtual tip jar up above. And thanks for tuning in tonight. We have a special, I guess it's a guest for the show tonight.
It's my old guitar that I wrote this song on from 1993. I bought it in 93 and I still got my frog on it. I still got my frog on the end. That's right. Alright, so before I got my orange guitar in 2004, my Orange Ovation, I had this guitar. I wrote a lot of songs on this guitar.
It still sounds pretty good. Restrung it and cleaned it up. Brought it out of storage, and I hope you enjoy a song. This is from my reclinal compact disc. And tonight we're going to do selection that you can stream. It's called The Tortoise and the Hare. Hope you enjoy. A little bit of a different version though.
I will surpass you in the end.
That was a fun one, man.
Wow. Thanks, people. Thanks, men and women.
Only ships upon the water. Better save the women and children first.
Sail away with someone's daughter. Better save the women and children first.
All right. I got a new thing here. New thing. This is a newer song for everybody. This song is from, I think, 2011 or 12 or 13. One of those. Maybe even 14. And it's been in my book for a while. I hope you enjoy it. Fellow's name is Sam Bean. He's got a band, yeah. Since I found my capo, gotta use my capo, baby. Where'd all my volume go? Oh, I'm muted.
There we go. All right, here we go.
Our canyon wall, the call and the answer, and the mare in the pasture, pitch black and barren's tea. I recall the sun in our faces, stuck and leaning on braces, and being strangers to change. Radio and the bones we found frozen, and the thorns and the roses beneath your window pane. Now I'm asleep in a car, I mean the world, to a bottom mouth girl, pretty pair of blue eyed birds. Time isn't kind or unkind, you'd like to say, but I wonder to who and what it is you're saying today. To who and what it is you're saying today. Marianne, do you remember a tree by the river when we were 17? Our canyon road, cold in the half moon, happy just to be with you, and you were happy for me. Thank you.
I played that song for a while. Tune's called Tree by the River, or Iron and Wine tune. Iron and Wine. It was a great band from the last, from the teens to the 20-teens. All right, everybody, don't forget to comment your TV show pick. Don't be shy. Pick your TV show that you wish more people tuned into or could share with you. And why? Say why. I pick a lot. I pick a lot. Of course, Greatest American Hero is probably the best. But, you know, I'll leave my geekery right in front of your face. Sing along with this one. This is an old classic.
Someday you wish upon a star, way but where the clouds are far behind. Me, where trouble melts like lemon drop, way above the chimney top, that's where you'll find me. To oh why can't I
1940s for you there. Sung in the Hawaiian style of Mr. Iz.
Got time for just a few more. Thanks everybody for tuning in tonight. Anybody, let's look at the chat for a second here before we jump in.
Anybody have any questions? Anybody have questions for, how about any questions about... this is the part of the show. Ask this guy, ask me a question, and I will answer it live in the chat. All right, well, I don't see any questions yet. I see some woos and some rainbows. All right. Well, hey, there you go, Ben. Thanks, Ben. All right, so there's a frog on my my high school acoustic guitar because I went on a retreat and I was that guy in high school that went into... Oh, now I'm seeing a lot of questions. Cool, this is fun. I went into the corner like those guys from high school that are in a social gathering and they go off in the corner and play because they're into what they're doing and they're probably feeling a little socially awkward. But hey, I'm on retreat. I'm effing my guitar. I'm going to write some stuff, man. Anyway, I found this little frog and I put it down next to me on the ground. And one of my dear friends from high school took a picture of it from far away of me playing my guitar. And then we looked at the picture and you can see the frog on the ground. So a frog was like a thing, like the frog would listen to me, right? Like not people, but so he's perched there on my original acoustic electric. And there he is there, just a metallic frog that's kind of chilling there. That was given to me as a gift from high school folk and it's never left. Anyway, kind of cheesy. Wow, Grace says, favorite Rush song. Okay, Subdivisions or Xanadu. There you go. What else? Ah, holy frog. All right, how many instruments do you play? I never counted, but I can try anything just because it's fun. And then whether it's decent or not is another story. Favorite band from the 80s. Wow. You know, it sounds really... That's the first one I'm thinking of. When I was in the 80s or now? Because when I was in the 80s, it was all about Huey Lewis and the News. Come on. I like all the bands that were around for a long time and continued to be in the 80s. So a lot of the 70s bands, like, that's a whole other topic. Good question, though, Nicole. Let's see. Bella wants to know if the guitar you bought in 93 was your first ever guitar. No, actually. My sweet niece Bella, this is my first guitar, and this is from Nana and Papa. And this was Merry Christmas to me in high school. And that one. It was all about the electric first, and then it became acoustic. Yeah, so, let's see, let me look at one more here. Is that it? Oh, you said you were going to shave. What happened? Nice. All right, so, Rusty says, where's Ray? So the kids go in the car with my wife while I do the show because it has to be quiet. Great question, Rusty. That's why the show also has to end at 8:45. But I'm going to work out some things where maybe I'll just start popping on live in the wee hours where it won't be super loud. I'll just play acoustically. That could work. This is a pretty loud event in our home. So great question, though. All right. Thanks, everybody, for the questions. I can't really see any more here, so I'm sorry if you asked something and I didn't answer it, but I love you. Thanks for asking. Got time for just a few more songs. Take you back to another time. Hey, don't forget to share the invite, or if you see it. I mean, I don't invite everybody because I figure, oh, they'll probably tune in. You know, I only have so many invites on Facebook, and I'm trying to reach people that I'm just trying to get to watch the show. Maybe they forgot, or, you know, they might like the 60s more. So if you see the invite, please forward it to somebody, and we'll have a great sing-along on 60s night. I'm really excited. That's Saturday. And then the following Saturday is going to be music from 2000s to 2010, the aughts, as they call them. Here's a song from the aughts, probably one of their biggest hits. Here we go. just loud. Wow. Okay, here we go.
Where I wanted to go.
home, home. We're all wanting to go.
Had a great time tonight. I hope you did too. That's right. Gotta let it all out. I gotta let it all out. Gotta let it all out. Cause I love all of you too much, baby. Oh, baby.
one more thing. I just want to say thank you for continuing to watch. There's a lot of people that have been kind of on board here for a while. It means so much to me. I need an audience to play to. And it keeps me playing and lets that thing in me that wants to sing and play come out twice a week. So thank you all so much. I appreciate it. If you like what you heard tonight, show a little love in the virtual tip jar above. Leave a comment on the TV show. I hope you don't miss the beginning. Rewind it. Rewind the tape. Rewind the Mr. Belvedere tape. And, all right. Take care, everybody. I'll see you Saturday for 60s night, okay? Bring your sing-along stuff. I'm going to hopefully unearth some songs that are creeping around. Back here. We're going to sing really good. Bye.